most times we have a crew of 6 to 8. Some areas we may have more, some a little less, but on the average 6 to 8 people. And what we do is designate a smoke and weather person, we designate a person that's going to be the leader of that burn, and then we may break up into small crews beyond that, and each crew has a torch with them, and then a couple of people that tend the lines. And what they do usually is use what's called a drip torch and come through and lay down burning fuel and start the edge, and the others monitor that edge. We see how things are going that particular morning and decide how we're going to work the whole burn. And usually it's a variation of the perimeter type method where we go through and just light the edges and let them carry in. Sometimes we have to adjust, put other lines in, or create more opportunities for the burn to come together and create less heat or smoke. It's something that is kind of a unusual process, and each time is a little bit different. Every time we burn an area can be different, and every area, every day is kind of a different opportunity.